The anterior drawer test is used to assess for instability of the ankle. Laxity is typically due to a sprain in the anterior talofibular ligament. To administer the test, the examiner stabilizes the lower leg of the patient with one hand, while the other hand cups the heel. An anterior force is applied to the heel while attempting to move the talus anteriorly in the ankle mortise. This test is administered bilaterally and results are compared.